All right. So, can you name what program you took at New Plan, New Life, and when you completed the program?
I took CVRF, and I'll be done around October 10th.
Great. Congratulations.
Thank you.
What was your reason for taking the training?
I wanted to become certified to work in a nursing home or a group home with elderly people and children who have mental health or just need help going about it daily life.
Okay, good. Did you take a regular program or did you take an accelerated program?
I took an accelerated program.
And how much time did it take you to complete the program?
I'd say all together within 3.5 weeks.
Wow, great. And what was your training experience like at New Plan New Life?
It was excellent. I got a lot of help. They helped me even more things that I didn't know, helped break down things and explain things to me that I did not know.
Okay. What were some key things you took away from your training and your certification with New Plan New Life?
How to use a fire extinguisher the right way, how to give CPR to adults and children. So those are some things.
Great skills to have. What impact does having the State of Wisconsin certification have on you and your family?
Well, since it's only me, it has a really good impact because I'm learning new things as I work each day. It's just a lot. They really help me a lot.
Are you currently employed?
Yes, I am. I have 2 jobs. I work at a restful place. That's a corporation, private owned. And then I also work at Cameo Care.
Great, so you're putting the skills that you learned at New Plan New Life to work already.
Yes, I am.
All right. And how will your certification impact the community?
It'll really impact the community to where there's a lot of older people who might not get the help they need from people that are supposed to help them. So I'm one of the people who actually take it to heart and who really love to help.
Good. That's perfect. What is your why for working in this field? Why did you choose this field?
Because I was actually working at a nursing home and I just didn't like the way that the CNAs were treating some of the residents. And my grandmother was one of the reasons why I got into this, because she needed help, what I'm doing.
Would you recommend New Plan New Life for any training and certification for other folks?
Yes, I would. I really would, because they help. If you need help out in the job, they can kind of help with those things too. They just are awesome. The whole staff is just awesome.
Great. And if you knew someone who was thinking about taking a CVRF certification course, what would you tell them to help them prepare?
To have pen and paper, to get some rest, because some of your classes are going to be in the morning, early mornings, and just come in and just hope for the best and just
be ready to work.
Be ready.
All right. Anything else to add?
New Plan New Life is actually a really, really great company to help with this, and they really do a lot of things to help you. Even if you don't have the time, they can work with you and things like that.
So it's flexible.
Yeah.
Great.
Awesome.
Good. Well, best of luck to you.
Thank you.